Hello friends and welcome back to my YouTube channel TechAuns. So today I tried to update the Gen Xeon Impact in my new Windows 11 laptop, but unfortunately it shows one message: insufficient storage space, and it shows the resource package size as 85.47 GB and the disk space required for unzipping size as 170.96 GB, but here my local disk have the space of only 133.04 GB. And in followed by they showing one instruction: clear out some storage space or move the game files to another disk and select use another folder in settings to continue updating. So how to get rid of this insufficient storage problem? So first of all, close this message and press this horizontal three lines icon and select installation location. So here it shows that game installation path, so just note it. So next I try to navigate that folder location. So now I try to move this folder to another disk. And this process may take up to more time, so be patient. And also don't forget to force close your Gen Xeon Impact. So once the moving process is completed, and one more time I try to open that Gen Xeon Impact and again press that horizontal three lines icon and select installation location. So now this time you can press use another folder and then navigate that new installation path, which means that previously moved location. So once you find it, unclick to confirm. So finally, one more time I try to update my Gen Xeon Impact. But friends, now this time you can see it starts to downloading the game resource files and it doesn't shows that previously occurred error message. So anyway, if you have any doubts, just comment to me. So otherwise, just leave your own like. And also my channel have a super thanks feature, so just support it. So for more tech videos, you can subscribe my beautiful tech channel TechAuns, and thanks for watching.